Formula One, for those who think that it's all drive to survive and this excitement mm-hmm. around these American events mm-hmm. has been here forever. Truth is, it was hard to find on Sundays.
Yes.
Right?
Well, it was hard to find in the U.S. television marketplace because it was not always on. But the real problem was the races ran at different times around the world. The interesting thing is when we put it on Speed Channel, we saw that the races did 40,000 viewers no matter what time they were on, midnight, 3 a.m.
Just a passionate following.
Just awesomely passionate following.